Heard on today's sell-off, let's bring in David Zervos, Chief Market Strategist at Jefferies, and Jeff Saut, founder of Saut Strategy and advisory board member of Capital Wealth Planning. Gentlemen, good afternoon to both of you. David, what also happened today is new home sales missed, and I mention that because that's been one of the strongest parts of this recovery. So if you take data points like that and put them on top of rising cases, which could lead to some regional, at least restrictions on things like bars and restaurants, or even an impact on consumer behavior. Is the outlook, the economic outlook in question here?
I don't think so, Sarah. We had an amazing run of housing data. Last week's housing data was some of the most optimistic we've seen in a long time. The claims data came out much stronger than expected. We've managed to put, you know, over 11 million jobs back in play, with at least one hand tied behind our back for the last 5 or 6 months, with the distancing and all the regulations, which, you know, I think is a testament really to how resilient this economy is after losing 21 million jobs in a matter of weeks. So I don't think that's the story. The market's a little congested. The market's got some election jitters. It's a couple percent here, a couple percent there. I don't make a lot out of this this day. And I think there's really a good case for an economic storyline for the next year that looks fantastic, largely led by a very dovish Fed that's going to be dovish whether Biden or Trump wins. And that's really the important thing.
Jeff, what about you? What do you make of today?
I think David's spot on with the economy. I think the economic numbers are going to continue to come in better than most people expect. As for today, our short and intermediate term proprietary models flashed a sell signal in early September. They're still in cautious mode. I think it's going to be very tough to get much going on the upside until you get past the election and see who's elected out there. You've got the rising virus cases. You've got question on when the stimulus is going to be put into place. And then you've got the uncertainty of a potential contested presidential election. So until we get past the election, we're going to stay in cautious mode.
What type of scale of pullback, Jeff, could that trifecta, if all three comes out as bad as they could over the next couple of weeks, what level of pullback could it lead to?
I think at most you could get a 7 to 10% pullback, but I think that's for buying because we're in a secular bull market. We've been in a secular bull market since March of 2009. Secular bull markets tend to last 15 to 20 years. We're 11 years into this one. We ought to have 4+ more years at least left in this secular bull market.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.